Yes, that is right. While practicing, I did scream, just because I wanted to practice while screaming, and I'm just going to use this even though I can't blow my Freddy's nose. Okay, so, DD Propeller is going to be very helpful. Frigid, that will stop Freddy from moving, basically. Battery doesn't really matter, and I can have the power generator on. That's how the strategy works. If Freddy ever gets to stage 3, shut the door every time you look at the monitor, because you can cancel. Okay, so, Toy Freddy, head over to his camera, just lock the door, that's it for him, unless you have really bad luck. These ones are they appear at the exact same time, most of the time. Just put on the mask. No, just do that angle. Not very fast. Baby. These ones almost never appear. Never appeared. I do want to see challenges, because creepy crawls. Okay, so only 3 of these guys can be office stalled. Except for maybe with Ochika, but she might get stuck normally. You don't get stuck. Ennard, I don't think Ennard can get stuck. Anyway, let's just deactivate everything. And Foxy isn't that difficult to deal with. Besides, he's like a brand deal. You just both in one package. So if you have Bonnie and Foxy, you see Bonnie, flick down the camera, flick it back up, Foxy will be there. So then you can Devcoin them without losing the cameras. You actually get both. Okay, let's start this before it takes too long. Let's hope I didn't forget. I'm just hoping. Okay, so I just need to head over to Toy Freddy's camp. Pretty simple, really. Yeah, this happens a lot. Vince, Mingle has not moved enough to be a problem. So just never check Pirate's Cove. Never check. Well, apparently I have terrible RNG because he really. Get blocked. I just lost my cams. Lost some fast coins. Grab a death coin. Death coin him. I don't need to check the ducks. He said vent. I don't need to check the vents. So now just wait. Just wait a couple of moments. Wait until I get another coin. it a bit more. Okay, so that means mango hit. Okay, let's see. Mango is barely a threat. In fact, I think the biggest threat of this night. Thank you. Okay, so I don't. Actually, that would be bad. I think power is probably my best bet. I don't really need to. I should probably check Toy Freddy. Oh, wait. Need to remember that I guess pointed. Why am I checking cams? There's only one, and it's a slow mover. In fact, it's the second. I think it's the slowest mover of them all. It's Mangle. And she's very easy just to block. Oops. I don't think I'll be able to win this night because it's 3, almost hitting 4. Going to hit 4. There you go. So I just need to. Check. Mingle just hit. Yeah, Mingle just hit. Because it was so easy just to straight up block. Anyway, we're gonna win, so. His priority video. Now, there's kind of a problem with this one.